it's impossible to have a bad hair day anymore because now anything goes. Would you agree with that? If you have a bad hair day, do you put on a baseball cap or do you just stay in bed and forget it?
I've still got the back sort of PC, you know, not too done. Look at it. Yeah, four calls. Yeah, give me another four calls. Look at this. This is how easy it is if you're going out, you know, get a nice hot date or something formal to go to, you want to look like, you know, on the money, then
Smells like lavender, smell that.
Very nice. Oh.
Sound like Steve Irwin.
Give me the
look at the hair on him.
He says chicken with peas. He says to his wife, oh, what's this? She's like, it's chicken with peas. He's like, yeah, but it's what you've done with it.
Have a look. A little funky through here. We still kept a lot of length. Just layered it down, pieced it out a bit more. The color just accentuates everything. It's great. Works so well with her hair. Obviously, I didn't color it. Good. And through the front here, I'll turn around again. Just want to see more of her face so you can sweep it off to the side nice. Or you can go real punk. You know, cover the one eye thing. I'm so cool, I don't need two eyes. You know, that sort of thing.
Calling my Ford model agent, see if he's got anything going on. I gotta drop in there later today too, see if he's got anything going on for me. Why do the Irish wear true condoms?
Where the Irish do what?
Wear two condoms.
Why?
To be sure.
That's as lame as your haircut. I'm kidding.
God.
Alright, ring my bell.
Alright, buddy.
I'll talk to you later.
I'll talk to you later, thanks. Bye.
We're sorry. All circuits are busy now. Will you please try your call again later?